predominating issue this year has been their $100 billion per year pledge that developed countries need to provide and mobilize towards developing countries. And we know that they have not met the $100 billion and that there's a gap. And of course, that's a huge issue in terms of trust. And trust is the foundation for negotiation. The developed countries have provided a delivery plan, and it gives us a progression over the years, but it's still 3 years late.